Hi, my name is Emily Hackett. I'm here to play some songs for you, but more importantly, I'm here to remind you to vote. It is absolutely critical that every single one of us gets out there and votes this year. There are so many things worth fighting for. For me personally, it's this beautiful green earth that we've been given and how important it is in these next few years to make some major, major changes. So I personally am pro Joe, because they are working really hard to figure out how to save this green earth and thus save the people on it. That's you. So get out there, vote, make your voice heard, make it known what you want to be fighting for. Every vote counts. I'm gonna play a song that I wrote called The Part They Don't Tell You. It was a part of my life in college that was a very different time in my life where there are some things that you just can't prepare for, and it felt appropriate to play it for you today because I think 2020 was something that none of us could have prepared for. So here is The Part They Don't Tell You.
I'm a caged bird waiting to feel the world that I see, tied like an old string fraying at the endings, feel like a cold bath hours after first splash. And they all say, why you'll do great things with your life. This is the part that they don't tell. You can't pay the bills without a little money. See through his charm until it's all his offering. Find what you need till it's God you're calling. And they all say, why you do great things with your life. This is the part that they don't tell. Appears most clearly when I have little to show, but I know it's not the end. Got a ticket in my hand with a blurry destination. And they all say, why you do great things with your life. I'm just living through the part that they don't tell you. And we all go the part that they don't tell you.
Go vote.